camera backing into a police cruiser in Tewksbury and taking off. This happened overnight when the officer approached the SUV. The man punched it in reverse and hit the cruiser with a canine inside. Police caught up with him a short time later. The officer and the police dog are okay.